these uncertain times, where everybody faces their own problems, and some struggle more than others. In these changing times, where everybody has questions and is looking to us for answers, we need to take a very close look at ourselves. We want to listen to the many voices and act accordingly. We want to react to the challenges and create a real impact, to take on the present and to shape the future. Together, for each and every one of us,